Hey guys, what's up? It's Wynn. I'm going to be doing a King's Cup challenge, show you some gameplay footage of this new event that they've got going for Clash Royale. It's a 5-gem entry fee. The first time you play it is free, though. I burned my free ticket trying to just get a feel for it. I had some questions going in. I didn't really see any gameplay of it before I tried it out. There were some questions I had, though. You know, is it 8 random cards? Just, you know, it could be a mishmash, whatever.
When I look at people, I always ask the question, I say, man, tell me what Nike stands for. They said, oh, Inc., that's easy, just do it. I said, tell me what Adidas stands for. Oh, Inc., that's easy, man, impossible is nothing. I said, now tell me what you stand for. When people look at you, do they think excuses? When people look at you, do they think victory? When people look at you, do they think that's a person that's gonna give me everything they got, not on some days, but on every day, and it's not gonna be predicated upon if I feel like it, because I think we all know if we only worked on the days when we felt like it, none of us would get much accomplished. I'm talking about the real level of commitment. Not the commitment that falls in line if everything goes right. I'm speaking of the commitment that says, I am going to stay true to what I said I would do long after the mood that I've set it in has left.
And when you get to the point where all you want to do is be successful, as bad as you want to breathe, then you'll be successful. And I'm here to tell you, number one, that most of you say you want to be successful, but you don't want it bad. You just kind of want it. You don't want it badder than you want to party. You don't want it as much as you want to be cool. Most of you don't want success as much as you want to sleep. Some of you love sleep more than you love success. And I'm here to tell you today, if you're going to be successful, you've got to be willing to give up sleep.
What? Oh! Hey guys, what's up? It's Wynn, and today I don't have any crazy footage or gameplay stuff that I want to share with you, but instead, just a few things I wanted to talk about. So first, thank you so much for 150 subscribers. It's absolutely crazy. In fact, 2 months ago today, I made my first video for the King's Cup with Clash Royale, and now I'm at 150. I never thought I'd get that many that fast.
Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back, and we're going to do another vlog today. I've actually been getting a lot of cool technology and stuff that I want to share with you guys because my setup's really getting kind of up to date, really where I want it, but I don't really have any special milestones. I know in the last vlog we talked about 150 subscribers and stuff, but today it's going to be more about the technology and stuff. I just picked up a few things, so let's get started and unbox some of this stuff. Shout out to all of you guys. Oh, we hit 400 subscribers last night. That's absolutely amazing. I think it bumped down to $3.99 though. Somebody unsubscribed. But somebody's got to subscribe, get us back to 400. And also, we are going to take down this bad boy behind me because today it arrived 4 days early. We got the foam for the background.
And here we are, 2020. I never would have thought that I would be sitting here with 104,000 subscribers. I mean, this is the 100,000 subscriber montage. And I already have 104K. You guys are insane with the support. Thank you so much to each and every one of you. Just because I may be the guy that sits here and edits these videos every night does not mean that I can take all the credit for this channel. I can hardly take any of the credit. It's all to you guys. If I didn't have anybody to share these videos, these live stream moments with, all the laughs, the tears, everything in between, if it weren't for you guys, it would just not be nearly as special. This channel really has a soul to it. It's got this life of its own that unfortunately a lot of channels just don't have. We've been very blessed to have the community that we have. Sometimes when I look at the views and stuff like that, I feel like we've got a million subscribers, and you guys really just come through on every video, all the live streams. You make my day, and you make every moment so special when people ask, why do I stream so much? You guys are pretty fun to hang out with, I'm not gonna lie. So I wake up every day, I wanna stream, I wanna upload for you guys, and that motivation, I owe it to you guys. You make this fun, and I never thought that I would be sitting here thanking you guys for 100,000 subscribers. Really, the reason that I made this video and kind of the message I wanted to convey, especially to some of the creators that are watching right now that are a little bit smaller, just getting started, or maybe you've been creating for a long time and you're getting a bit discouraged because, you know, the views and the subs and all that stuff aren't coming through as quickly as you'd like. I would say don't stress about the numbers too much. Yes, unfortunately for some people it does take longer than others, but you know, everything will come if you just keep at it and you never give up and you just do it purely for the enjoyment of creating. Be a creator, and I promise you things will look up eventually. I can't promise you when that will happen, but when you look at a channel like mine, when you look at another creator who may have blown up quickly, what I'm trying to illustrate is that, trust me, it's never as quick and it's never as easy as you think. You may look at this channel and say, wow, in like only 13 months, Winsanity's gotten 100,000 subs. Well, clearly, as you can see, I've been doing this for 13 years. Ever since I was a kid, I've been making stupid videos. I started taking YouTube way more seriously in 2016, and I had a channel that had 500 videos that is now just sitting there collecting dust. I restarted. I hit the reset button, and we created this channel that we're currently on today. And yeah, it's a lot more work than just the last year that you may have seen. So if it's taking you some time, don't get discouraged. And that's honestly outside of YouTube too. If you have a goal that you're working on, if you're in college, if you're trying to finish high school, if there's something that's taking you a long time and you're wondering if it's worth it to continue, I promise you, just keep going. Just keep going little by little, day by day. And eventually you will see results and you will see the outcome that you want. And I'm fortunate enough to be in that position to sit here and kind of be enjoying the value of all of our hard work together. So I just want to impart to you guys that if you are going through something, if you are a creator, if you have a goal, just stick with it. And I can guarantee you're going to see some positive results if you just put in the time and the effort. You do not need to be some intelligent, insane billionaire. You don't need to be a celebrity to get with, like, where you want to be. You don't have to have all these credentials. You can be just a normal dude like me, and as long as you stick with it and you just promise to get a little bit better every day, I'm sure you can achieve whatever you're trying to work towards. So again, thank you guys so absolutely, incredibly, unfathomably much for everything that you've done for this channel. I literally couldn't have done it without you. All 104,000 of you that have hit that red button, and for some of you that hit that bell too, I do appreciate it. And you know, it's only up from here. We're gonna keep growing, we're gonna keep having fun, and I really would not want to be in any other place than right here with you guys right now. So thank you so much, and I will see you next time.